right now. Now, right now. Now, right now.
What is up, you guys? Today I want to talk about Amazon and Amazon Alexa, and a little bit about Amazon AWS, but mainly it's going to be about because of Amazon technology with the voice assistant type of thing. And I want to try to make it a little bigger picture out there, because I want you guys to understand voice is huge. Voice will be just as big or even huger than social media, you guys, because like this is going to be like, instead of doing everything, we're going to just say it out of our mouth. Like, and I'm going to make you guys understand that a little bit more, because right now I have an article about GM is bringing Amazon Alexa to all of its new and some older vehicles. Amazon will be in most people's cars. Amazon Alexa will be available on a new GM vehicle starting in 2020, and the voice technology will also be available to properly equipped cars and trucks dating back to 2018 model year, over-the-air software updates. The partnership promises to solve the problems of balky voice command systems in cars and distracted driving. GM and Amazon did not detail their overall cost associated with the service, but customers are already accustomed to paying for 4G, LTE, Wi-Fi connectivity, and on OnStar and GM vehicles. So this is basically their voice assistance sucks for, it usually always sucks for the voice card that comes with the car. So then Amazon Alexa is going to just do that job better and use their technology, which is Ramco Zenfin. It's not too much. They have a lot more explaining, but it's common sense. It's just going to be a smart car, basically. So next, I'm going to show you this video. I saw an awesome video, and it's just going to talk about a little about AWS, how big Amazon is, what Amazon is doing. And when you talk about cloud, think of Zenfin. When he talks about Amazon Alexa, what they're doing with that, think about Zenfin, Ramco. So yeah, watch this video. It's pretty good. Just want to know, thank you guys for watching my channel, and please like, subscribe, and comment, and follow me on Twitter in description. Peace out, you guys. Thank you guys for watching. You guys should watch the whole video. I'm gonna put it in the description as well, because this whole 1 hour and 39 minutes is worth it. But yeah,
they built the best smart home speaker on the market. Everybody thought they were just an e-commerce company. Mm-hmm. They just released a fabulous product, a pair of glasses, not too dissimilar than the ones that you wear, normal kind of form factor. But guess what's inside? Semiconductor technology and voice recognition technology that allows you to communicate through your smartphone with Alexa. It is a Trojan horse for carrying Alexa with you all
that
day long. Where did you go?
That story didn't work out well.
They haven't figured it out yet.
No, but I mean the Trojan horse story doesn't work out well for.
Well, I think in the case of Amazon, it could be incredibly useful.
Sure.
To not even have to take the phone out of your pocket and
the idea too is, as I understand it, that as soon as Amazon can predict you with 90% accuracy, they'll ship the things to your door before you know you even need it. And then as long as you're only returning less than 5%, they make money. And they close that gap on accuracy, on knowing you.
They will get there.
Right?
They will get there.
And that's who they really want to become.
Yes.
Right?
Yes. Part of their business. But we should remember that the part of their business that makes up more than half of their profits and more than half of their free cash flow is their cloud services business. It's an empire where they basically just lease computing power and storage to any company on earth that doesn't want to build and maintain their own data center, which is most companies. Amazon can do it far better and far more cheaply than you can do it yourself. And they've been extraordinary. They've been adopting the artificial intelligence hardware to basically be the largest provider of artificial intelligence computing power in the world. And so what they're doing with their cloud services business is actually directly contributing to the advancements that we're seeing in artificial intelligence companies.
So